shrouded in darkness, not bathed in insufferable light. All these weak, peace-loving cowards running rampant. It would have been more satisfying to overcome a worthy foe.
Regardless, I will reshape this world as it was meant to be. I will crush any opposition. I will rule. That is what a king must do.
There he is. La Creme de la Creme.
It's a king's revival. And the birth of his new world.
Settle!
on phase one.
What a feeling. I'd almost forgotten the thrill of battle. That feeling as blood surges in my veins. And I am not even near the limits of my power.
To do that is because that's a Majora's Mask. I figured. gonna be interesting. Let's go. That boost from tooling. That would be so helpful. Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. Is less, really. There's one more on his back somewhere and I can't find it. It's not obvious from this height, unless I gotta hit the one on his head. Yeah, okay, I do gotta hit the one on his head. Knocked it. Is that better? It should be a little bit better. Le Shank. Yeah, it's done. He's dead. He's fucking dead. All I know is Zelda gonna come back after this. Hell, this woman put me through. Oh, damn. Oh, the hell that woman put me through. I know Zelda better come back. I turned it down by half. That should be better. We're just gonna go in outer space and just die out there. Oh, he's exploding. Big boom. He has a boom. He did a big boom. Destroy Ganondorf. That's a subtle way of putting it. Mr. Bombastic. Don't tell me this dude getting ready to take his arm back. Who actually getting ready to take his arm back? Time about to rewind? What's gonna happen? Oh, he changes Zelda back. Looks like it. Wait a minute, why is he naked? That's a very valid question. Where the hell did his clothes go? So Minoru didn't know what the hell she was talking about. That was actually a way to reverse the dragon. I'm about to say, after all that time, she better come back. Oh, he got his arm back. Well, since he got his arm back, I wonder what the post gameplay gonna be. That one guy, I didn't know you follow me. Appreciate it. Right, Link, dive to those buns. I don't know, Link better get him some after all this trouble. Zelda done got thicker and he went on this adventure. He better get him some. I'm just saying, bro. That's only appropriate. Oh, I gotta hold it. And so what's gonna happen if we just let her fall? The low key, I'm tempted to see what happened just to let her fall. Splish splash. Turn it up a little bit more. Yes, now about those buns.
He's gone. The Demon King. I'm not in a dream, right?
I hope not.
You did it. Link, you really did it.
Yo, Princess Zelda, you asking a lot of questions.
No, I understand.
Do you?
I have been sleeping all this time.
Bitch, you was a dragon.
When I felt something, like a warm, loving embrace, I woke up.
That was my penis. So, I mean, you wanna give up them buns, or... How this transaction gonna work? I just saved all of Hyrule. You are thick. I want Zelda working with a whole bakery right there, and you tell me I can't get a slice of cake? Well, that's all fine and dandy, but up them cheeks. I know them two better have a baby after all the adventures they done went through. Something gotta happen. Legend of Zelda. Tears of the Kingdom officially finished. The main story, at least. I'm pretty sure they got like a bunch of post-game content. Amazing game. You know, there's plenty of games out there where you get literally nothing for like the retail price of this game was like $69.99. It was like $70. Hella expensive for a game, right? And normally I would complain, but you know what? I can honestly say that it's worth the price. There's a shit ton to do in this game. You're never bored. I mean, there is some grinding elements to it, you know, as far as like getting items and hunting down certain monsters, but other than that, there's a lot of innovation in this game. Even with the puzzles and the dungeons and the temples and all that, there's no one set way for you to like complete anything, and that's some of the charm about this game. When you're running through the temples and you're doing dungeons and you're trying to get things solved, you can pretty much find your own way to complete that stuff. So that's very refreshing. The storyline was good. I mean, I've been playing Zelda since the 90s, so I think the last Zelda game I played was like 2004, Link's Four Swords Adventure. So between then and now, there's like a big gap in Zelda history that I don't have. But getting back to this, it makes me want to go back and try to maybe play some of the Zelda games I missed, because they did a marvelous job with this damn game, bro. Like, I can't say that enough. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna go out on a limb. If this game does not win, I don't see what game can come out this year that's gonna top this. I'm gonna be honest with you. The people at Nintendo really put their foot in this game, because they did a great, great job. I mean, there's a few complaints I have, but they're so few that I can barely remember them. But they did a fantastic job with this shit. I mean, the side quests alone makes this game worth the money. You know, the ability to fuse, build automobiles, flying machines. They really gave you pretty much, like, it's up to your imagination what you want to make. If you look at YouTube, people that made some of the most creative machines in this game that I didn't even think was possible. They really did a damn good job with this game, bro. Like, I am not, like, joking. They did a damn good job, and it's worth the asking price of $69.99. People be like, oh, that's too much for a game. Not for this one. Not for this one. I mean, most of the people that I spoke to that played this game, the side quests are so fun and you get so caught up in them, they ain't even did the main quest yet. They ain't even did parts of the main story yet. So So that just goes to show you how much time and effort they put into this. When the side content has you, you know what I'm saying, has your attention to where you realize, and it even happened to me. I was like, wait a minute, that wasn't part of the main story? You know what I'm saying? So they really did a good job with this. The boss battles are fun. The sages, like the teammates that you get, they're cool to play with. And just a bunch of things, man. Like a bunch of things. Interesting personalities. I mean, like the Glilock boss battles. I mean, after a while, of course, you learn how to beat these monsters, and it's not that much of a challenge anymore. But up until that point, you feel like you accomplished something. But it's so many different things you can do in this game, bro. That, like I said, if this game does not win 2023 Game of the Year, Nintendo would be cheated. Because I honestly, there is nothing in my mind, no game that's coming out this year that is going to top what this game then did. I know a lot of games, oftentimes like the AAA titles, when they win Game of the Year, it's games for like Xbox, PC, or PlayStation. But I think this year the Nintendo Switch got one. Not because it's a party game, not because it's a, you know what I'm saying, a free-to-play shooter, but it's a single-player game that feels good. It feels like it's worth your time. You know, and I got something to say during my review of this game. I'll review it tomorrow, but it's something to say about single-player games that I think a lot of people, and I think a few people probably mentioned it already, but there is something to say about single-player games that just hits the heart, man. You know eventually the adventure is going to come to an end, but that's what makes the journey feel so damn good. And it makes you want to have as much fun as possible before, you know, you hit the post-game content or the post-story content. There's a lot to do in this game. And even though I beat the main story, there's still parts of this game I haven't even explored yet. So that's a reason alone to go back and, you know what I'm saying, maybe see what other things I can make with the build, the auto build, and, you know what I'm saying, those mechanics. Maybe see if there was like some other areas, or maybe some hidden weapons, or, you know what I'm saying, like there's a lot to do. Hell, I still ain't even explored part of the depths yet, so that's something to go look forward to. There's a lot of armor sets from like past Zelda games that you might want to go search for. But they just did an amazing job with this. We're going to skip this. I spoke my piece. Let's just see what we got.
I can't believe such an impressive landmass can float in the sky. That's when I thought I'd started to figure the Zonai out.
I can't believe you're so purdy. I'll turn this up a little bit.
Everyone, I am glad I was able to bring you all here. I wanted to share this view of Hyrule with all of you.
Wow. I've never been this far up before, Guru.
Wow. What a sight it is. And Zelda, you were roaming the skies all along?
Yes, although I don't really remember. I never thought I would actually stand here again.
This is only a theory, but... Rauru's power of light, and Sonya's time power. For Zelda to transform back, they both must have channeled their abilities through you, Link.
I see.
Now it seems. It is my time.
Minoru!
Do not worry. You have overcome the burden my era left to you. You have proven yourself, and you no longer need me. I know I can move on, join Rauru and the others, and the world will be safe. Rauru and Sonya will be happy to hear of this.
But Minoru...
And I'll let them know just how much you care.
That's beautiful. That's beautiful.
Save Hyrule from the Demon King, but for it to see eternal peace. I will dedicate myself to that goal. Now, and for all time. My friends, with all of your strength, stand with me.
Let's see what the post-game content says. Oh, you can continue it. Okay. Something to just start you off back, and you can go back and explore the game. Well, that's it for the main story of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. I'm definitely going to go back and try to check out some of the villages that I didn't get to see. Try to explore a little bit more of the depths. There's a lot to do in the game still, so. But for the time being, I'm done with it, man. I had my fun with this game. It's amazing. Like I said, it's worth the money. If you're thinking about getting the Zelda game, this is the one to get. They do a lot in it. It's great. It really is. Like I said, if this game does not win Game of the Year, Nintendo got robbed. This game has to win Game of the Year. It's really good. So, ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys for watching my playthrough of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. Look out for the review coming tomorrow. The Uncut Honest review. And, most definitely, man. Be good.